There are several types of cements and amalgams, and he must know how to mix every type. While the dental officer lines the cavity with cement, the technician mixes the amalgam. During the operation, the technician keeps the dental officer supplied with the carrier containing amalgam of the proper consistency. After the filling is completed, the patient's mouth is sprayed, and he is dismissed.